chapel room. That's the place where the monks were able to find a way to speak and to write also. And that was one of the main activities of these Augustinian monks. They used to write a lot of religious writings in this chapel.
She's looking away.
Thank you.